Just learned in the past hour, a man was shot and killed in Richmond. We're told this happened near the intersection of 3rd Avenue and Willow Street. An adult man was found with multiple gunshot wounds and pronounced dead at the scene. We're working to learn more, so stay with 8 News for updates.